Still can't shake the feeling in my bones.
Never Enough is definitely one of my favourite songs on the album. When I heard it first, when they sent the demo through, I was immediately really clicked with it. I loved the pace and the energy of it. It was just a song that I was drawn to straight away, and it was one of those moments when you hear a line, "The only thing you left me was alone."
The only thing you left me was alone.
This is one of those lines, you go, good one.
I guess our time is up. I've given you too much. I know I need to.
Berlin's definitely my favourite place in Europe. It's one of my favourite cities in the world, actually. There's an attitude and freedom there. It's always something I've really liked.
Enough is never enough.
This is, I don't know, maybe fourth, fifth time maybe we've done the Europe tour, and just keeps getting better. The crowds are better. Now that we're kind of getting to know the cities as well, it's kind of nice. You go back to the places you know and the bars you like.
Nothing better. Cold weather, curryverse, and also a nice frosty beer.
You can just spend hours just walking through the streets of Berlin. It's crazy because it's like all these cool kind of old buildings, and it kind of combined with all this, like, so much street art, which is kind of why I guess I'm drawn to Berlin in a sense. Actually, most 666 songs are open to interpretation, to be honest. We like to do that so people can put their own stories into the lyrics. I guess I'm kind of drawn to the slightly different, and is a slightly different track on the album. There's just kind of a cool vibe to it that is maybe slightly left of centre.